It's a gorgeous day at the end of October, and I'm here with my lovely daughter, Haley. And we want to welcome you to Morristown National Historic Park. Kind of neat to think that he spent the winter here in one of the coldest winters in the state of New Jersey. That would have been 1779 to 1780. I think she said he spent about 8 months in this house, and this was his headquarters, place where he and his commanding officers met, the rooms that they spoke, Alexander Hamilton, all those guys were in there, and even the bedroom that he and Martha shared when they spent their time here in this house. So this is the location where Fort Nonsense was. There's no historical records showing exactly what the fort looked like. It was basically a fort made out of the dirt. But the goal again here was to control the high ground. Stones that we walked along are just an outline of where they believe the perimeter of the fort was at that time back in 1779, 1780. Washington and his commanding soldiers slept in that nice house in Morristown. This is the field where the rest of the Continental Army slept that cold winter of 1779, roughly 10,000 men. Thank you.